Alright, Empire Smash Smash Day 2. Starting D1 pools here. We got Low Power versus Dark Gentleman. This is almost a New York City clash. Low being a New Jersey resident, but frequents New York City scene. Low playing his Fox. Dark Gentleman Puff. Dark Gentleman starting very strong. Getting that up smash, take that first stock here. Three stocks apiece here. Low just kind of getting stray hits. Nothing too combo-y yet. I'm stuck on the platform. Catches him with a jab up smash. See if Dark Gen can corner Low so he can get a grab to start a tough after a combo. I think Low is the type of player he would rather keep throwing Puff off stage and get the edge guards. There's that the F throw combo we were talking about. Dark Gen is more than capable of that. What's up, Preston? Good. Oh, gets him with a couple rolls, dodges around him. Playing patiently, not running in too much. Dark Gent catches him with a downer, though. Dark Gent looking very good here. Trading stocks back and forth. Nothing lopsided going on here. Both at low percent, but Low is definitely at the percent where F throw up air rest is on the table. Low can just space him out, shoot some lasers, get in over the top of Puff. Should see some success here. But Dark Gent's taken to the sky, so it's making it a little tough for Low to get in. Yeah, they're just playing some heavy vertical footsies right now. 4 minutes on the clock, so timeout isn't realistic here. Low is just walling him out with back air right now. Fox's back leg goes pretty deep on him. Just forces him into expending all of his jumps. Costs him right at the edge. Game one for Low. Free for all. See what kind of adjustments Dark Gent has here. He has a Falcon, so you may see the character switch. Pikachu. Low switching to Pika. He doesn't want to deal with that floatiness. The floaty destroyer. But Dark Gent kind of picks a Falcon. Low very confident in this Pika. Is capable of stopping anything as Fox is. Dark Gen too far away, not gonna get any kind of ledge DI on that. It's good to use F smash in that situation. Dark Ken gets his grab, his chance, waits it out. Doesn't get second up air in time. Low gets his shield up, gets out of there. Dark Jet's gonna be looking to try and trap on platforms though, so he can catch them. Up air, down air, this could be stopped. Misses with the Thunder Jolt. Misses the up air as well. Gets a down tilt. Ooh, nares him back on stage. Oh, that's not a terrible spot for Falcon, but that is. Oh, the insane Large Dragon Ball just saved his life. All the way across Dreamland. He gets sent flying back across Dreamland by Falcon. Last shot for Dark Gen here. He's gonna get something crazy. He's gonna eat 100 back airs and some neutral airs. Low takes set 2-0. This game's winner is Pikachu. Let's see who we got next here.